This is my new channel called Me and My Old Man. This is me, and this is my old man. He is a semi-professional manager, currently manager of Cray Wanderers. We shared a lot of success lately, so I wanted to set up my own YouTube channel to share with you guys. He has given us an insight to what a semi-pro football team does on a weekly basis, such as scouting reports and matches. Saturday, match day, it's time to play. Write down your score predictions down below in the comment section. Bob, what do you think the score will be?
3-1 Cray.
3-1 Cray, let's go see what Dad thinks. Tell us the starting line up, Dad.
Starting line up. Luke Carey in goal, Ben Mandel comes in for Barney. We've got an eye injury at Cole Shorten, so he's only good enough for the bench. So Ben slips in at right back. Colesy left back, Mitch and Jay Leader. Lee Lewis, Pritchard and Cole Dent comes back into the side. I just think he's been out injured a couple of weeks. He's lacked a little bit of creativity, so he'll give us that. Andre starts on the left, Fed starts on the right, and JT through the middle. Just change the two wide players. As I say, as you see in the last clip, that Andre's working hard to try and get back to the form he had before he got a slight knee injury. So we're going to give him a chance, and he gets a chance to impress, which I'm sure he will. And then Fed's out wide, gives us that pace, and JT through the middle. Yeah, so that would leave Joel on the bench with Barney, Jeff, Murphs and Charlie Allen.
What do you think the game will be like? Fast tempo? Slow?
That'd be interesting. It'd be interesting, as I say, I've said to the boys that, you know, they're a team that has great will to contest everything. They contest every ball. You know, the very honest side. You know, I know John, the assistant there, he wouldn't expect anything less. So we've got to match that. We've got to make sure before we take control of the game, we're going to have to wrestle with that. So we have to do that. As I say, I suppose the biggest thing, we're doing something different from the corners defending. So that's how that works. That'd be interesting to see. So yeah, no. I think the game will be won and lost on how we get out from the back. Can Lee Lewis negate what they're about to do? Because I think I know what they're about to do, and we've given that instruction and showed him. It's just whether he can do that in the heat of the game. You say he's still a young man, but it'd be interesting. We'll see. I think it'll be a good game. I think it will. I think it'll be a tight game. I don't think we could go and blow them away. Certain games I think we could go and blow teams away, this ain't one of them. I think these ones are going to be ground down. I think it'll be one late doors. That's my prediction.
Bobby said 3-1. Do you think that prediction will come true?
I'll take it. I don't know. I'd say I'm thinking 2-0. I'm hoping, I think 2-0 controlled. 2-0.
Teams are coming out. Very cold. Come on, boys. Come on, Fed.
Yes.
Oh, that's got a smart.
Great support from Potter's Bar, as you can see. Singing in non-league, very nice. Still 0-0 though. Cray the upper hand. Opportunity just went amiss. Should have been a red card.
Bigger Andre, good lad.
Dad's not very happy. Speak to him after your game about it.
Go on, Ed, you've got him.
He's on the yellow as well, isn't he?
You can't fucking touch him.
always been fouled there, hasn't he?
Ref, where's your Barney's there?
It's free time.
I told you to record. I told you.
Dad, you're not very happy, are you? Come on, Crow! Very tactical.
Not in a position to get a good head of that.
Very scrappy. Brilliant. Since the goal's gone in. 2-0 Cray Wanderers. Jerome Federico running down the wing, going past their centre half, squaring it on the byline to Lee Lewis. 2-0 Cray, 38 minutes gone.
By the way.
It's a bit easy, isn't it? Your prediction's coming true, isn't it, Rob? 3-1. Hopefully we can keep a clean sheet, though. Yeah. Where do you think the next goal will come to?
I reckon JT.
Well
done, Feds. Well done, Dragon, your goal. Excellent, mate. That one there, last one, you took him well. That's a square, aren't they?
He's on a book in that five as well, yeah?
It was a six.
When we're in the box, we stand the box if we can. Do you know what I mean? We really give him a leg to dangle over.
But really good off, eh? Really good off. Commitment, mate, that's what we want. That's what we want. Just lock that in, mate. You've made that block tackle. I know it's hurt a little bit, but you see the reaction of the players around you, teammates. They love things like that. That's how you endear yourself to people. Mm. You know, yeah, you're going to bring skill now, but if they can see you're busting your balls to shut something down, a sledge. Now, you're going to get a reaction off them. But for me, the only reaction they can possibly do is come out of their shell more. When they come out of their shell more, it's more room for us. Okay? When there's more room for us, there's more opportunities. So this is when we can't let the gang get stressed. This is when we have got to make sure that a midfielder is sitting, whoever that may be. If people press us, it's more room for us, more goals. Okay, make sure you don't get lazy in that 9 goal kicks. So the last two, you're sort of 5 yards away, from where I am, Chris, and you're doing that. The setup's great. I think you have. But I just noticed you're set up a little bit lazy, the last couple.
You're giving him a little bit.
Like, he's there.
He ain't about playing.
Mitch is there, and then, like, you're standing up here.
That's what you do. Yes,
that's what you have to do.
He does that, so you're standing there in front of him.
Okay, so you prefer to come in
for... If I just stand up with the net, he's going to beat me on the toe. So I have to try and, like, jump in on an angle so I can...
Okay. My thing about that is that if you're in front, you're just going to do that header end. So if you come to the side, it allows him to come in there, and all of a sudden you're having a normal header with him.
Yeah.
That's my only thing about
it. If I can't reach it, my thing is just blocking him. So, I'll just run into him, and then...
Yeah, it's working, so let's not... Yeah. Well done.
Stick to that.
I just want you to... No, you can explain it, it makes perfect sense. Ben, well done, superb, mate. He'll say it. I think 2-1 is a great score, right? I know people say, pick him up and just sort of lay down and let us play around with him for a bit, isn't it? And what I'm trying to prepare you for is a completely different reaction for what you've just dealt with. Now, if they come out and play passive and... Boys at the back, set up from goal kicks, get it done. Don't just think, not be set up. Get it done quickly, and we've got options. You know, we do millions of hours of sessions on playing from the back. There's nothing they're going to do that we don't. Yes? If it's in midfield, get in a position where you can drop you, like you did with you. If you're in midfield and you're the spare one, please let us know. Get the ball to you. Don't just rely on us and screaming. But well done. Listen, great reaction. Great reaction from last week. As you've done pretty much the rest of the season, you're playing well. But listen, I know this side, and they've got character, 100% got character. So they're not finished. But now, normally I say, listen, boys, I think these are nearly done. I don't think they're nearly done, because I don't think they've even started. So be ready when they have their moments in the game. Push them back. You score three, you score early, we can go to town now. Okay, so be in our mind. Get us going forward, be positive. Well done, though. That's really well done.
JT.
Jaden Moss. Hurry up.
He's picking on me. One time you can pick on me.
Come on, JT! Everything. Grant, your brother scored.
Huh?
Your brother scored.
Yeah.
Younger. He's younger than me, just.
That's the only time to get off Sunday and Friday, isn't it?
Dad, 4-0. Playing well.
Come on, Ed.
Unlucky. Good play from the ones. Good play from the ones. Pritchard running down the left wing. Crosses it to JT, hits the bar, comes off the keeper. Somehow, Cray are not 5-0 up. Disallowed goal for Cray Wanderers. Cole then comes from the corner. Tony! Oh, hello. What do you think of that decision, mate?
Leave the Lino buns on for this time.
You don't like the Lino, do you? Four nil Cray. Free kick just outside the edge of the box. JT got pulled back. Clean for one goal. Probably another yellow card. Go or no goal, Tone?
Lino.
1-0. Yeah! Finally! And the Lana didn't even give it! To wait, son.
Get on with it! I'm proud of you! What do you think about the ball? Hurry up!
Come on, JT!
Record.
What do you think?
Outside the box, please!
Oh, all the good side.
For 70 minutes, that's one of the most complete performances I've seen. I thought you were outstanding. For 70 minutes, I thought you were outstanding. The moment the fourth went in, we dropped off. Listen, it's fine, yes, but we need to understand why that was. And I know it might sound a bit stupid because you won 4-0, but it's important that we improve. So what we've done is we forgot why we were scoring goals. Because we were being patient and we were working them and they moved. So what we started doing is getting the ball, and every pass was a killer pass, a 40-yard pass, or into JT, and then he was
rather than patience, working and then scoring, we started to do forcing it. We forced so our ball retention went down. Goals just started running down the blind alley. I don't know what I'll tell you about what you do. It's that anxiousness to just go and score. You think, when you want to score too much, you won't score. It's too, you're forcing it. So we've got to learn from that, because other than that, it was a fucking great performance. It really, really was. As I say, the last 20 minutes or so, we went a bit flat in terms of us. If you see it, up till 70 minutes, I've had one shot on the back, and that was from a free kick. But yeah, it was so dominant. And all of a sudden, if you notice, when we started to stretch and go long and you attack, they started to come into it, didn't they? All of a sudden, they'd all slip balls in and we're having to make last six tackles. You've got to understand, the moment you do that, you let control of the game go. Then it becomes a basketball match. We don't need to do that. We didn't need to do that at 4-0. So you've got to restrain yourself. That's all. But it's important that we learn. And I can't just sit and go, you know, it was amazing. You were fucking brilliant for 70 minutes. We've got a bit to do to make it a complete 90. That's our challenge. I'm super proud of you. Honestly, boys, I thought you were outstanding. So well done, well done.
Mind it. Nice and tight, Ruth. Nice and tight. Get closer. Oh yeah, I've had a fucking shit week, right? Yeah. For 2 hours, you made me forget all of that because you're fucking hard work.
Here we go. Back beat, the word is on the street, that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you heard it all before, but you never really had it down. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.